line. Nice move. Another nice move. Oh. He scores. Oh. What a goal. Oh. It doesn't get any better than this. Oh. Rick Nash.
My first game we played against the Blackhawks.
How about Rick Nash is 18 years old, the first overall pick from last June's draft. You know he's got to be nervous.
He scored in the second period of your first NHL game, which was pretty amazing.
Turnover, Sillinger, blistering rebound, tied at one, and it's Rick Nash, first NHL goal.
I still remember it to this day, the actual moment of the puck. Jumping out free and just backhanding it in and, celebrating that goal definitely felt like I actually made it.
Put that one in the memory vault, Rick Nash. It's one you'll cherish for the rest of your life.
Front, Taillon walks in and it's steered away by Herron. Cleared out to the blue line. Fourth, the crowd excited, and there is Mario Lemieux, and he is off, racing in all alone. Lemieux, his first shot on goal, and he scores! Mario Lemieux living up quickly to all the advertisements on his first shot on goal. Walks in on Pete Peters, puts on a deke, leaves Peters out to dry, and Mario Lemieux is now the leading scorer in the NHL.
Those weren't a good organization.
They were an awful organization.
Wow.
Yeah, at the time.
Okay.
My first 3 years had three different coaches.
Red Wings in an odd man rush. Lane of the holes. Does a 360 and scores! How's about that?
First NHL game, first NHL goal, and it's a dazzling one. It's going to be all over the world. People will be watching Leno dipsy-do. He's a guy we just talked about. And what a move on his sixth shift in the NHL. A spinorama that beats Semin, that beats a netminder. Leno on the board. Doc. What about Green, that play?
Green's off his feet. He slides both Simmons off
the side. Monahan back to Chris Green. Slams one towards the goal. Tipped in by Johnny Gaudreau. His first NHL game. He's got his first NHL goal, and Calgary's on the board.
The tallest guy in the game gets an assist on the shortest guy in the game. All those things. Green brings it to the middle, just slaps it towards the net. And it's off a couple of, but look at the stick is ready.
Here's a chance and a shot by Taves, and he scores his first NHL goal in his first NHL game. What a debut for Jonathan Taves, giving the Blackhawks the lead.
Brent Seabrook makes the pass up the ice. Taves just slips in behind. He chips the puck to himself, past Carl, and then roofs it on a great shot. I mean, it doesn't get much better for a rookie than that one. Stips past Carl, head up the whole way, snap it upstairs. That's a beautiful goal. Congratulations, Jonathan Taves.
Wouldn't let anyone else play with the puck. He set up Shannon for a one-timer. Kluche was able to turn away. Now here's Kopitar. Reach, gets to the front and scores. That was something special.
We talked about the reach of Kopitar. Remember, he's 6'3". He's listed at 6'4", but his coaches believe that he's 6'3". But the difficulty for J.S. Chiguer in defending this play is the distance that Kopitar moves the puck. The Kings just kind of chip it. Right here, Dustin Brown off the boards, flip it in behind the Anaheim defense. And that's Pronger trying to stop Kopitar without hooking him down to the ice. He can't. And watch the puck. It moves a good 25 feet right around J.S. Chiguer before he flips it into the open net. This is a very impressive offensive move by the young man.
As Johnson got a blocker on. Paul with it now. Between the legs pass looking for Hemke. Hopkins with a chance. Then a chance. He scores! He said it! Ryan Nugent Hopkins, his first National Hockey League goal, has tied this game at one. Get that puck for number 93.
First National Hockey League goal, and it's a big one in his first game to tie this game 1-1. Great play by the youngster.
15:05, the time of the goal. His first in the NHL.
Nylander gets it in front of the net. Holland trying to get untangled. Puck rolls around. Matthews scores!
Puck ricocheted up. Hyman looking for it there at the line. This is Matthews. Gains control. Trying to find some room. Oh, great work. He gets free. Shoots, scores! What a goal! Matthews, magnificent! Wow! Austin Matthews with his second goal of the game. Doesn't matter what league you're coaching in, that's been his experience. Puck out in front, Matthews scores! A hat-trick! Oh my goodness, what a debut!
Even sometimes you surprise your mom. And he's trying to keep the grin off his face, but it's going to be hard. He is trying to stay composed and keep it all together, and everything is just falling into place here in game one on the road for Austin Matthews in his first National Hockey League game. And give a lot of credit to the Leafs, the skating ability. Up the ice comes Morgan Rielly, and what a World Cup he had, and he just continues this into the game tonight. He cruises into the zone. He doesn't really get approached by any Ottawa Senator, so he continues to take the ice that they're giving him. And at some point, even though he's playing on the third line, the Ottawa Senators are going to have to start to keep an eye out for number 34.
Oh, just missing with Bobby Ryan. He's got one. Had a great chance at two. Leafs back quickly. Nylander moving in. Works it across in front. He scores! Matthews! What a luminescent night for Austin Matthews. Incredible. Four goals.
Well, I mentioned to you, Romy, I didn't think he might be done, and he's not done. Here was the missed shot I mentioned so many times. You miss one at one, and Bobby Ryan did not miss by much. And Nylander gets the puck on the outside. Such an intelligent, smart player. Very good passer. And even though the stick was down, he was able to elevate it over the stick and have it land right flat on the stick of Matthews. All he had to do was redirect it with three ticks of the clock left.
Morrison is there. Avery puts it out in front. Comes through to Girardi. A wrister toward the net. Off escape. And in! That deflected twice and went in the net. And the Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
And then the Rangers went to work on the forecheck. Avery was in deep. And then here's the wrist shot. It gets through. I think it hit the skate of Avery.
Yeah.
I think so.
And the Sabres out shooting the Rangers for the game, 19-13. Stahl with a wrister. Save Miller. Rebound. Score! Derek Stepan again. And the Rangers lead 3-1. Stahl with a good shot. Derek Stepan's mom is loving it.
You might have to bring
what a
her
night
to New
for
York.
Her son.
Wow. Well, Buffalo tries to make the pass out, and they can't. But what Stahl does is he stays in the zone. Once the Rangers get it in the zone, now they get their forecheck going. Stepan is there, and there's where Stahl stays in, gets it to the net. Oh, boy, what a night for the kid.
Delzato pinching in to keep it deep. Rivet swings it around. Girardi comes down to get it. Avery in front. Stepan scores! It's a hat trick for Derek Stepan! In his first NHL game, he scored a hat trick, and the Rangers lead 4-1. There are four hats on the ice, Joe. There are some Ranger fans here.
Well, we know one. There's the good job by Delzato to keep it alive. The forecheck by the Rangers, the pressure. Girardi is another defenseman. He comes around, so he had Delzato started on one side. Girardi come to the other side. The perfect pass, and how about the release from the kid?